this one. This, though.
The P, son.
Real bad guy shit. Living like a villain, never chilling. Heavy influence on your chilling. Yeah, I woke up this morning to a cop with a gun who told me that he looking for a nigga on the run. I thought for a second and I screwed my face and asked some dirty pigs why the fuck you in my place. They said chill or we kill, this is a warning. Then I told them fuck you, where is the warrant? Then they got the punching and kicking and macing. Then the whole situation went Larry Davis. Thinking about my lady and thinking about my baby. Thinking these three motherfucking pigs going crazy. They wanna kill a nigga cause a nigga on this rap shit. Wanna leave me dead on the mattress, Hampton. I'm a public enemy because I call Lampin'. And I don't give a fuck about a party in the Hamptons. And I don't give a fuck about a motherfucking Forbes list. As far as I'm concerned, that's a motherfucking Forbes list. Motherfucker, my dad was a cop. You don't think I know a dirty ass cop when I see one? Shake down, take down, disrespecting the badge ass, bitch. Back to the scene, going wild in the bedroom. Grab the cop's gun, left him leaking with a head wound. Second cop shot, but the bullet hit his partner. Shot him in the leg, and he hit him main artery. Reading at a dirty cop's looking at me. Talking about he kill a nigga if I try to flee shit. I'm about to lose it, so he gon' have to prove it. All cause the government hate rap music. I've been labeled outlaw, renegade villain. So was Martin King, so the system had to kill him. A nigga with an attitude, the world gotta feel him. Educated villain, intent on living. If I gotta kill a copper just to make it out of building, that motherfucker getting left dead, no feelings. Yelling fuck him as I buck a 45 at his feelings. Trying to knock his brain through the motherfucking ceiling.
Hey bro, I'm in some trouble, okay? I gotta be gone for a minute. Just call my old man. It's real deep shit, man. It's fucked up. I shot a cop.
When I surface on the streets, I can hear the crowd yelling. You see the neighborhood stitches pointing and telling. I'm bailing like a felon, no Assad or Shakur. Before the law, leave me sinking like a bag of manure. Like Jericho pointing in the movie Strange Days. They want a nigga dead, cause the things that I say might make the youth go and pick up an AK. Tell the government, fuck you, no way. Like John Connor, mama, I be running every day. Cause if I get caught, it's my life to terminate. Or stick me in a cell of Guantanamo Bay. Tight.